back. Alright, so we're gonna just plant Gilliam. Oh no, we're planting Garcia there. And then we're gonna have Ross just chill here. Yep. And then we're gonna have Joshua come up a little bit. I do wanna give him like a better blade, but I don't wanna have him like weighed down too much. And he's gonna get weighed down with that, so let's just get a sham shirt and end our turn. Oh bollocks, you know what I forgot to do? Alright, well shit! Alright, I can't believe I forgot to do this. No. Oh well, whatever. I'll get to it in a second, so that guy's just gonna tink Gilliam. See, that's how good Gilliam's defense is, and I want his defense to be this good. If he's able to tink on these guys, then everything's okay. Alright, so these soldiers are gonna come up. This guy's gonna try stuff, but to no avail. Garcia's just gonna murder him. Yeah, so here comes... Yeah, I think actually Franz can actually double attack this guy, can't he? He sure can. Well done, Franz. Alright. Now comes another one. We are! Oh, a critical! Right in your face! I know it might seem like a waste to use hand axes, but I didn't want to have them, like, just stand there forever. Dodge from Gilliam. The athleticism on this dude. Oh god. Alright, so we need to kill him. Yeah, I thought you were gonna attack her. I'm not surprised. Yeah, good choice. Okay. So, that archer's gonna be a pain. This guy's gonna not do anything. And he's dead. Thank you. Whew. Alright, so now we need to kill that ballista up there. Ends? No way! You can go piss off. That dude there. Swear. Whatever. We can get through this. We can get through it. I can get through this in two hits. That's exciting. Let's first kill him. Alright, good. And now that he's dead, he can't move anywhere, so... Hi there! What an idiot. You've planted yourself in the worst position, my friend. Oh, poor guy, he can't even move. That's so cute. Alright, so I guess cutesies aside. Let's get rid of them. Dodge from Ross. Gets a double hatchet on the archer. That's what I wanted. Now, Rika, you're gonna get some XP here. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. So we're gonna get up to him. Say hi. Stab. Ow. That's okay. You can take a hit, because we have a dancer! This is why the dancer class is an amazing class to have. Even though they seem like pretty useless, but they're nice to have, honestly. Alright, now this is gonna take some thinking. Because I want to kill you. Which I can, and I will. That was easy said and done. And I got a level of Farika, which is what I wanted, so can't complain there. And a good level up! Whoa! Wow! I actually didn't expect that level up to be, like, that amazing. Alright, now we're gonna get Joshua, this boy, up here. And now we have a problem, because... Oh no, we can make it. Alright, sweet. So, we're gonna have... You come down and kill him. Ow! He hurts. 6 damage, huh? Okay. Alright, so Ewan's gonna have a field day down there. This is just a joke. This is a joke. He's dead. Right, he had no chance. He doesn't even deserve experience for that one. And then we're gonna finally finish it off with you, but I want it so that he's not standing on the fort. Oh, he can't kill him! Poor thing can't kill him! That's a shame. I was hoping for a crit, but I guess it didn't want to reward me too much. So we're going to go to the supply, and we're actually going to give away that med staff, and we're actually going to use an item, ladies and gentlemen! It's exciting, isn't it exciting? It's a guiding ring. It's a guiding ring. We can make... Okay, so we can make Natasha from a cleric to become either a bishop, which are users of Monster Slayer magic, or light magic, sorry. They equip both light and staves, and they have a skill called Slayer, which is a passive skill which does extra damage to monsters. Valkyries... Valkyries are battle maidens who wield both staves and light magic. They equipped light and staves. So, now the choices are real. Should I go with the Valkyrie or should I go with the bishop? You know, in my heart, I'm picking Valkyrie because I'm not going to be getting a Valkyrie in this round, I don't think. But I won't be getting a bishop either. Female bishop, Valkyrie bishop. Because we don't get a female bishop, so there you go. Actually, now I think I should have went with Valkyrie, but oh well. It's already been said, it's already been done. Look at that. Yes, yes, look at that. Look at this, she's so good now. She can attack too, so now that, like I said, she has a D in light magic, so there you go. It's kind of exciting. Oh, for fudge's sake, can this glitch, like, stop happening? Hold up a second, guys. Alright, I'm back. Jesus Christ, that was annoying. Okay, well, let's figure out what to do. I actually want... See, now that just brought my mood down. I just hate that. You're, like, so happy and giddy, like, something great happened, and then all of a sudden it's just going to shit. So that guy's gonna run away like a little pansy. Now this bad boy here, he thinks he can hurt me. Although, ow, shit, I keep knocking my knee into something. Alright, so yeah, here comes those guys. Those guys aren't that big of a threat. These guys though, what do you call them? Rangers are what they're called. They are dangerous. Amelia's taking quite a beating out of these guys. Oh, really? You're gonna inflict sleep on Rika? Yeah, piss off. That's not happening. That's what I thought. In my last playthrough with the one that failed, that sleep staff was annoying. He hit about all 3 times. I couldn't do anything. I was just hopeless. Helpless just sitting there. Okay, so how much can you do to this guy, by the way? 20 damage. Is it possible that I can inflict at least 16 on him? With anyone. Anyone at all. Probably Ross, now that I think about it. Actually, I could probably do it with you. No, not like that. Alright, so let's first do this. Give Amelia her level up. That's good. Actually, that's not really that good. The speed and strength, I guess I'll accept it. Heavy spear or a steel? I accept a steel, thanks. Bang, and he's dead. Alright, Gillian getting his next kill, getting another level up. I believe he's now level 16 now? Yes, he is. That's great. Alright, so now I want to... Alright, before I do this... Well, for one, you could probably kill the guy. Yeah, okay. That's good, that's good. I was like, wait a minute, this doesn't look right. Alright, there we go. Problem solved, problem solved. Boom. Alright, we're just gonna heal her up. We need her to be healed, because... things, issues, problems, all the good stuff. And we want Joshua to start heading back down this way. Alright, and I'm gonna have him equip the Sham Shirt. Now, Rika can completely obliterate this boy. And she does. In style. And then we're gonna use Franz to block the way. Yes? Yes. You may as well use the vulnerary, why not? Nothing wrong with that. And we'll use... Alright, so then we're gonna move Ross here. With a hatch... Wait, no, with the hand. Give him the hand axe, and we're gonna get Tethys to give Natasha a dance, so then she could heal Vanessa, because I want Vanessa to get back in the game. Poor thing has just got nothing going for her right now, so you know what, every bit counts. And Tethys gets her level up to level 9, not that it matters. Actually, it does matter, because now she can actually, you know, dodge a lot of things. That's all Tethys is going to be used for with her stats, just to dodge things. And take hits as well, I guess, but... eh. Alright, so Vanessa's now getting healed as well. Alright, well yes, right, you're still a thing. Let's kill you. Awesome, thank you, Ewan. Did I forget him before? Like, did I forget him a turn ago? That was a very scattered level up, I don't know how I feel about that one. Kinda feel wrong. Okay, I'm gonna hold the Axe Reaver just to bait that guy down. Alright, so let's see what they do here. This guy's going to... what's he gonna do? Wait, wait, what was the plan in that? I mean, I know you're in the fort, but... okay, whatever. Alright. Now, this Ranger, you should go for Erika. That's the smart thing to do. That's not a smart thing to do. Going up against Joshua like that. That's dumb. Never do that again. And we get his arm bottle out of it. I'll put the arm slayer away, we don't need that. I don't see Joshua using the thing in his near future, going up against a knight. Oh really? They're all going for the poor guy. Alright. Oh, I think Franz can double this guy. Which, by doing so, it does leave the bottom open for someone to get a kill with. So, yeah. Alright, so let's see what happens here. Yeah, you're gonna use an Axe Reaver. I mean, you're gonna use a hand axe. I'm using the Axe Reaver. So you're not gonna do any shit. You're not gonna do shit to me. Yeah, I saw this coming. That's alright. Okay, now that he's done that though, I'm in prime position. Please don't put another one to sleep. I mean, I've got Natasha to help me with that, but it's gonna slow my thing down. Thank you. Alright, at least everyone does not want to go. At least everyone's not tired. And then you have this guy. Freaking hell! These priests are probably the most used priests ever in the game of Fire Emblem. Like, I've never seen an enemy army use priests in such a very effective way.